The fact of the matter is,
in Salon people, they are not listening or listening to different opinions.
Inside Salon, right now, the average Sierra Leonean able for doing two they do right now. So, are they eat?
You don't come
the dialogue.
On. Come on.
Are they watch TV?
Look the fan day on.
Fan day on. This is
like, the first
inside America. This is not for brag. This is just the this is the basic truth. What do they do should now call basic living? Every person inside America able for doing thing called basic living.
Yes.
Why make Sierra Leoneans they can't have basic living?
Come on.
And I can say so and say because you're not Timini, you're not Limba, whatever ignorance they go. This is basic living. We all eat up for soup, RS, and fufu. Basic living,
like that.
So at some point, and as I said this to all me Salon people away, whoever end up with this video, I just come on actually in a class I come on. I did knock me okra soup.
Look the
creatures there. And I get one single stress. This is basic living.
Yes.
You understand? So if me not a Sierra Leonean right now with the votes, I go angry with the fact that I'm not able to forget what you they call basic living. Now that question if for it asks whoever you vote for, or whoever the next person is supposed for kind power, tell what them. Is basic living?
Tell them, Tunji, tell them.
Not so all this nonsense, so they talk, everybody they make form on Facebook. We want a simple opportunity for we people and for live a quality basic. Life.
Come on,
basic living.
Come on, now you know more wants. Now you know more they ask for. Tell
it's
them.
As simple as that.
Tell them, Tunji, tell them.
So, I mean, people that they pray, Lord, we really, really get we safe together. What they talk, what they discuss, what they get them from there, so, you understand, eh? And then things then they, 90 average people they want now for the focus on. And how can we transform the country into a way where the average person able for go buy less for next to nothing?
Come on.
Yeah, when they buy one bag less, you go what, $10, $20. So law equivalent. That nigga be something. Waiting at $20 at home.
No, it's $20.
$20. $10. 100,000. Sometimes so we they buy them for fit law say well the rest not tongue at $250. So sometimes we they buy them for like 80,000, 90,000. But we already saw the talk. We the talk about so they worry you because they inspect them before you can inside the country.
Tell them.
Right now, somebody sent a video the other day where somebody go buy $250,000 arrest. Plastic. How did that happen?
Tell them. We're not
because we don't have anybody that
no
is regulation. On the border.
No structure.
That is inspecting. We don't have an inspector general.
Tell them.
For the common people's help. So that means say, una won't get inspectors then. Una liable for buy this we get plastic. Whether you na minister or you na this so you self Kim, you self the exploit you self.
Yes.
To a degree of harm.
Come on.
Because you not care enough for your common citizens and for basic necessities.
Basic living. That's all we ask for.
That's all we're talking about right here.
Now I'm two then they go so what in they want. Una no vote for Udana party, Udana APC, Udana SLPP, Udana Mende, Udana Limba. Una vote for the one can give una
basic living.
Now in that too. Can you tell them what you be telling them? They say they want change.
Una say una want change.
Tell them.
We in America, they live in basic living.
Basic living.
SLPP, when SLPP come, una complain. APC come, una complain. The way we don't can for can change, una not put on a power. What do una want? Una ask tell what you una want.
Ask
because
them.
As for we just they talk no more. Una America we dey.
Come on.
We they talk no more because we get to na freedom.
Come on.
But we not even care. It don't come out, na eat it, they eat so. We dey under light, we dey under AC, water they, we live very comfortable life. What do una want? We begin to go good school. What do I want? Right now, something help me, I'll go emergency.
Ask
for
them.
Free.
Ask them.
Then will send me bill later. But una, if money not lay down, then they take it to now.
Tell them.
That not change. APC and SLPP. Now una want, but don't left the baton in the case go now. Una
pass,
vote.
Any
see what una want for do. Now una they do.
Then they change baton.
Me, I don't there, I can't have 17 years old. I don't know but no party, I'm not there for SLPP, I'm not there for APC. But waiting me know we people and they suffer. So if the change come, let it come. But una the people una they na Africa una corrupt. because una dey complain but SLPP and APC the one who don't come for can't change una no want her. So wait till una want una let we know
ask them again
that the word that
well now that original Fadima from Texas
basic
Nami people what do you want
basic living
nine that
now basic winning living now
Fadima
wants.
From Texas so this now we only need contribution to the election in result una get for go na the poll una get two of lesser yes. evil una choose the one yes. una basic living. Nine that told me people
there.
Fadima from Texas. Okay. Nine that.
Nine that told me I go vote for the right people there.